This is gonna be a piece of cake.
You ain't going nowhere.
You're
gonna pay.
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Too slow, Tate.
No way. Something sword ring. Rising belt.
Ow.
Tate. All right. This is gonna be a piece of cake. No way.
Tate.
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Rising Falcon!
Ta! Ta! Ha! Ta! Ta! Ha! Tate!
No way!
Ta! Ha! Tate! Ta! Ha! Tate!
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way!
Ta! Ha! Tate!
Sonic Sword Ring!
Rising Falcon!
Tate?
No way!
Tate?
Sonic Sword Ring!
Tate?
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way!
Tate?
Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
No way! Alright! This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way!
Tate!
Sonic Sword Ring!
Rising Falcon!
Tate!
Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
I was just warming up. Thank you. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way! Take! Sonic Sword! Ah! Rising Falcon! No way! Take! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon! Take! No way!
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way! Tape! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon! Tape! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
No way! Rising Falcon!
Pretty good!
Rising Falcon! Tuck! Tuck!
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way! Tuck! Tuck! Tate! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon! Sonic Sword Ring!
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way! Rising Falcon! Tuck! Tuck! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon! Tuck! 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 Tuck!
Okay!
Tuck! Tuck! Sonic Sword Ring! Rising Falcon!
Just as I expected.
Thank you. Leave this to me.
Leave it to you? What are you gonna do?
I figured something like this might happen, so I prepared a little something the last time we were here. Colette, come here for a second.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Good work, Chosen. Now, bring her to me.
Sure thing.
Zelos!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shut up. I'm just putting myself on the winning side. What you're trying to do is hopeless and meaningless. What's the big deal? Colette wanted to be a sacrifice, remember?
Zelos, you traitor!
Oh, give it a rest, Lloyd. Did you forget what I said in Flanor? I side with the strongest.
Betray you? How amusing. Zelos was our spy from the very beginning. Isn't that right, Zelos?
Is that true?
It's not true, is it? Please say that she's lying.
I side with the strongest. It was a simple matter of weighing the renegades, Crucius, and all of you.
You were leaking information to the renegades too? I can't believe you! You were always a pervert, but I never doubted that you were a good person when it came down to it.
Why, thank you, my sweet, voluptuous honey. But in the end, I choose this side. Because Mythos promised to release me from my fate as a Chosen of Mana.
You hate being the Chosen so much that you would betray your friends?
Oh yeah, I do. It's because of that title that my life has been a total joke. I can't stand it. I can't wait for Celeste to become the Chosen instead.
You're lying. I still trust you, you hear me? You're the one that told me I could trust you.
What are you, stupid? Let's get going, Lady Pranima.
Disappear into nothingness.
Everyone! What are you doing here?
We'll explain later. Here they come!
Damn! Regroup! I will fit you for good!
Are you okay?
Yes. We received a message saying that you were about to head to the final battle. Right now, you must hurry and save Colette.
Right. Be careful.
And you as well.
Is it still active?
Looks like it. Let's go.
Thank you.
gonna be a piece of cake! No way!
Yeah!
Are
you okay?
Cure!
Are you okay?
What's going on? Angels!
Here they come.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Ready? Holy Lance!
Right!
How can this happen?
Whopper!
Eruption! How did this happen?
Man, that was...
Damn it! There's no end in sight!
Make a break for that passage.
All right.
I'll hold them off here. Hurry!
You know I can't leave you behind!
There's no time. You know that. You're the only one who can save Colette.
I know that, but I can't just leave my friend!
That's not what you're doing. I once wasn't able to protect someone very important to me. So this time, I'm going to succeed. I'm going to protect my friends.
Regal!
Lloyd, save Colette.
All right. Regal, don't die. Don't make me go through the same pain you did. You hear me?
You sure don't make things easy, Lloyd. I'm sorry, Alicia. It looks like it's still going to be a while before I join you. You shall not pass!
Thank you.
Hang on! This thing looks like leftovers from earlier.
You mean one of the giant trees?
Yep, no doubt about it. Just stand back and leave this to me. Disciple of Everlasting Ice! Hammer of Godly Thunder! Servant of Mother Earth! Envoy from the Dark Abyss! I command thee!
Whoa, what are you doing?
My impression of the mana cannon. Well, it won't be nearly as powerful, but it should be enough to take care of this thing. Lloyd, when I give the signal, run underneath it. Got it?
All right, but what about you?
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Get ready. Here we go.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
That was amazing!
Whew, just don't ask me to do it again, okay? Whew, that drained all my mana. I want to rest for just... Ah!
Sheena, hang on, I'll...
Ha!
What's wrong with you? Why are you laughing?
No... I was just remembering the time when we first met. Looks like I have a strong affinity for falling into a hole.
Just hang on. I'll be right there.
Don't worry about me. Just hurry up and go rescue Colette.
This is not the time to act all tough.
I'm not acting. It's just like the last time when I climbed up from the bottom of that pit and I took you on. And this time, I won't miss the main event.
You better be telling the truth.
Of course. You better leave me a piece of the action.
Okay. I'll be waiting for you. You got that?
I'm so stupid. Stubborn to the very end. I really need to start acting more feminine at times like this and let him rescue me. That wouldn't be my style now, would it? Lloyd, good luck.
It looks like you can control it from here. Leave this to me.
Professor Sage, hurry!
Don't rush me. This is it.
You did it! Whoa!
Ah! Ow! Ah!
Professor Sage, are you okay?
I'm fine. I just made a minor input error.
Be careful, okay?
It's okay now. I'm opening the next door.
Another input error?
No! Now hurry up and defeat it!
You're gonna regret this!
No way!
Wanna charge?
Sonic
Thunder Blade!
An intricate trap.
Professor Sage, are you really making that many mistakes? Wait, are you...
There's no time to worry about that. I'm opening the next one.
Not again! What? Professor Sage, I knew it!
Lloyd, you need to focus on saving Colette right now. Don't get distracted.
Ah!
I'm tired of this.
No way!
We won.
Professor Sage, it's okay now. Hurry up and come. Professor Sage!
Lloyd, this room will soon collapse. Hurry up and go.
No, I'm not leaving you behind. I don't want to sacrifice anyone anymore.
Sacrifice? When did anyone become a sacrifice? I believe in your ideals. A world that would accept those of us caught in the middle. I believe in your vision of the world. It has become my hope. I came all the way here in order to realize that dream. I've no regrets.
Saving the world won't mean anything if we lose you.
My soul will live on in the world you create. But if your ideals die, then my hope dies as well. Living on without hope is worse than death, don't you think?
I don't understand that at all!
If you don't understand, then make use of your remaining life to think about what it means for a person to live. That's my final lesson to you as your teacher. Now go. Do as your teacher says.
Professor Sage! I'll never forget you.
The rest is in your hands, my precious student.
Percent output should be sufficient.
No way!
Do not bother us.
It's locked from the inside. It's no good. It won't budge.
Lloyd, look up there.
That?
I may be able to enter the room from there. I'll give it a try.
But it's too dangerous to go alone.
I'll be all right. Besides, I'm the only one that can fit through there.
Okay, but be careful.
I will.
Persea.
Lloyd, whatever happens, You mustn't give up. Stand and fight. I know you can do it.
Prasea, I promise. I'll rescue Colette no matter what. And I'll make a world where everyone can live freely. Trap?
It's coming towards us!
Whoa. Run!
It's no good! There's one over here, too!
We'll just have to attack it at the same time and smash our way through!
Is that gonna work?
Dwarven vow number 16. You can do anything if you try. We're dead anyway if we fail. Give it all you've got.
That's just like you, Lloyd. Okay, let's do it.
On the count of three.
Lloyd.
What?
Oh, nothing. I'm ready.
Okay, one, two,
three.
It worked!
It was pretty good for one of your plans, Lloyd. The only flaw was that you didn't take into account my lack of physical reflexes.
Genis!
I messed up.
You did that to get me out?
No.
Liar! You knew it would end up like this. Why did you do it?
If you'd been in my place, you'd have done the same thing. You always jump in without thinking to save someone in trouble. But it was that, Lloyd, that I looked up to. I wanted to be like you.
Genis.
Now hurry up, before it's too late.
No way. I can't leave you behind.
I said go!
I'm not like you. I'm a coward. When it comes down to it, my body starts shaking. I don't want you to see me looking pathetic in the end.
Genis!
Go! I said go!
You fool!
You are my best friend, Lloyd.
Thank you.
What's this? Is it some kind of trap? And what is this thing? Damn, there's no time to be worrying. I've got to rescue Colette for everyone's sake.
It is finally time, dearest sister. This body has the closest match to your mana signature. I've failed many times in the past, but this time I swear I'll make it work.
The mana charge is complete, my lord.
Good. Do it.
Let her go!
Lloyd, how did you get in here? The lock to this room can only be opened by a member of the Crucius High Order.
None of your business. What matters is that your selfish dream ends here.
A futile effort.
We won't let you lay a finger on him!
Guys, you're okay?
I told you I wouldn't miss the main event.
You did not want to share the same pain I do, correct?
I can't possibly miss seeing the new world that's about to be made.
I can still fight. As long as I can fight, I will stay by your side.
Pretty good, huh?
Everyone, all right, let's take him on together!
What a sorry lot. Pronima, it is your fault they are still alive. Kill them!
Yes, sir. I shall expel you of your flaws.
Take this! Dark sphere!
No way!
Ready? Take this!
Holy lance!
Dark sphere! Rising!
What is this? Eagle dive!
Study here, too?
Lord Ugh-drasil, it hurts. Please, help me.
I've succeeded. Martell is awake.
Lord Ugh-drasil. Mythos, please!
Only my former companions can call me by that name. Get out of my sight!
so cruel.
Dear sister, you've finally come back to me!
No, Colette! It can't be true!
Mythos, what have you done?
Martel? Oh, you mean my body. I hasten my growth to have an appearance befitting the leader of Crucius. Wait just a moment. I'll switch back to my old form.
No, Mythos, not that.
I've been watching all this time, unable to move, unable to do anything. I watched all those foolish things you've done.
Have you forgotten everything?
We stopped the ancient war because we dreamt of a world where humans, elves, and those in between could live in harmony.
What are you saying? This after all the trouble I went to prepare a new body for you? But I see, you don't like that one, do you?
Mythos, please. Listen to me. What you have done is wrong. It is not what we strived for.
Wrong? Are you rejecting me?
No, I want you to remember. Please stop this and become your old self again.
Martel? Even you reject me? No, Martel would never say something like that. I won't allow that. Do you hear me?
You okay, Lloyd?
What are you doing? You wanted me to set you free of your fate as a chosen.
Oh, you know what? I changed my mind.
That won't matter after we beat the snot out of you anyway.
Zelos, I knew you'd come back to us.
Sorry about all that. It was the only way I could get my hands on this. Here. Refine that with dwarven arts, and it'll let even a human use the eternal sword.
Are you saying you did all that just to get this?
That's right. This stupid chosen released us from those traps back there.
But it is true that I deceived you. I've held you guys back for a long time. I figured I'd at least have to do something like that to make up for it.
If you want to make it up to us, hurry up and fight.
You got it.
Damn you! Give me back my sister!
Goodbye, Mythos. This is my final wish. Please, return this twisted world back to its original form.
No! Martel! Don't go!
If things are going to end up like this, perhaps the elves should never have left Daris Carlon. If they hadn't, people like us would never have been born.
So that was it. Martel, you just wanted to leave this filthy world and return to Daris Carlon. Yes, of course. That world is the homeland of all elven blood.
Mythos?
Yes, dearest sister. Let's forget these filthy creatures and return home together to Daris Carlon.
Martel wants us to stop him!
Shut up! Martell would never say something like that. You miserable failure.
She did say it. She was crying. She said, please, don't make everyone suffer any longer.
Lloyd, you understand, right? If we lose the Great Seed, we'll betray the Renegade's hope.
And we of Mizuho won't stand it either.
Without it, the giant tree will not germinate.
Without mana, the land will die.
If your goal is the reunification of the world, then...
I know. We're gonna stop Mythos with everything we got. Let's go!
I won't let you interfere.
I will kill you all!
Why can you not accept the ideal world that I have envisioned?
How can your world be ideal when you have killed countless innocent people?
Human, don't tell me what's right and wrong. Perish!
That's all.
There!
Perish!
Rising Falcon!
That's all.
Are you okay?
Perish.
Heal!
That's all.
Do you
wanna charge?
Thunderblade! Rising Falcon!
Sonic, don't
relax here! Rising Falcon!
Gather before me and transform the blades of air!
Cyclone! No way!
Okay.
Are you okay?
I cannot lose. I'm going home. I'm going home with my sister.
It's over.
Is it? The worlds are still split. The giant tree has not yet germinated. What exactly is it that's over?
Good timing. I wanted to ask you something. What was it that you saw in Mythos? Why did you help him seal Origin?
Mythos was my apprentice and a valuable friend. Isn't that enough?
Do you forgive anything someone does, no matter how horrible, just because he's your friend?
I don't see a need to explain myself further. If you want to release Origin's seal, you must defeat me.
Kratos, wait!
I'll be waiting for you before the seal.
Lloyd, let's head back first, okay?
Thank you.
What is it?
Lloyd, are you still up?
I couldn't really get to sleep.
Then let's go outside and look at the stars. They're beautiful right now.
Okay, then. Just for a little while.
Wow!
You can see just as many stars here as you can from your house, Lloyd.
That reminds me how you and the professor used to come to my house just to look at the stars.
Rain always told me to study the positions of the stars.
How come?
So we'll be ready in case we're chased out from the village.
Well, anyway, knowing the position of the stars is important. It'll keep you from getting lost.
At least you know a lot about those types of things.
What do you mean, at least?
Say, Lloyd, can I ask you something?
What's up?
How come you don't discriminate against half-elves?
Huh? Do you think it would be better if I did?
No, I'd hate that.
Then it's good that I don't, right?
Yeah, but it's just... no matter where we go, that's just the way it is.
Who decided that?
Who decided?
Humans, elves, whatever. There are people you like and ones you don't. That's all there is to it.
Lloyd?
If I'd been born a half-elf, I don't think I could stand being liked or disliked over something I can't do anything about.
Yeah.
You can't change what you are and how you're born.
Yeah. You're absolutely right.
Well, but I guess that means I can't change the fact that I'm stupid, huh?
Don't worry. Your stupidity is what makes you cool.
Hey, what the heck does that mean?
I really like you, Lloyd. Even though you're a human.
Huh?
I think that if I'm with you, I'll eventually learn to like humans.
Well, then why don't you come with me?
To where?
When this journey is over and the worlds are reunited, I plan to gather all the X-spheres.
To make sure there won't be any more people like Persea?
Exactly.
That's a good idea. I'd worry if you're by yourself, so I'll come along too.
Okay then, it's a deal.
Yeah, we'll be friends forever!